surviving the second day. Not only sleep, but find yourself somebody to hold.